What's up, everybody? How y'all doing out there today? It's Tyron Johnson, and we're about to make him pay. You know why most of y'all not gonna make it? Because you think it's about you. It never has been about you. Never will be about you. It's always been about the team. Without a team, you won't be nothing in this world. You can be something, but nothing special. I don't care if it's family, I don't care if it's sports, I don't care if it's business. You need a good team around you. If you're the best person on the team, you gotta do your best to make sure that the worst person on your team is getting better day by day, because that strengthens the team. At the end of the day, that results in W's. And that's all it's about, W's. If it's not about W's, you're gonna lose, and you're gonna lose in life because you're a selfish person. It's not about you. It never will be about you. I need you to understand that. Life is a team game. This whole world is about giving. We've been given everything on earth for free, and we take it for granted. We got all our fruits, we got all our vegetables, we get all our nutrients, we get all of that for free. But we take it for granted, and we manipulate it with stuff that we don't need to be having in our bodies. But hey, that's a story for another day. At the end of the day, this world is about reproducing love and giving. It ain't about religion, it ain't about money, it ain't about sex, it ain't about cars, it ain't about clothes, it ain't about houses, none of that stuff, none of that matters. This world is about giving. When you give effort to other people and want nothing in return, watch how good you feel about yourself. Subconsciously, you're just gonna start being a good person. And it's gonna make you better as a person, because it's not about you. I repeat, it's not about you. Do you know that scientists have said by the year 2040, the whole world would run out of water? Why? Because we have been taking water for granted and being very selfish, using it very selfishly. Letting it run all day while we brush teeth. I'm guilty of it. We brushing our teeth and the water just running. Taking 45 minute showers. Like, just wasting. It ain't about you. There's some people in the world that take showers in a bucket and happy doing it. If you're the only person on your team that's winning, it don't feel good. You got everybody looking at you to be inspiration, to be motivation. You got everybody looking at you to go eat. Everybody looking at you to go to the games. Help them boss up so y'all all could be up on the same level. But you want to be here, you want everybody else to be here. That's not realistic whenever you want to win. At the end of the day, help your team. Help your friends. Help your family members. Help the people that you care about. Nobody cares if you got 20 million and you got your best friend got 10,000. You stupid to me. No offense. But at the end of the day, if you just got him riding in your Rolls Royce, you got him in your big time condo, and he ain't doing nothing with his life, y'all not really friends. In my opinion, you never look down on your friends. You help them up because they're not about you. It's about the friendship. So lose your entitlement and lose your ego. Understand everything is about the team. The team win. We all got the chain on. We all want to wear the chain. It ain't about the trophies. It ain't about the chain. It ain't about the money. It's about winning at the end of the day. Bringing together a group of people for one common goal. Check yourself at the door. Check your ego at the door. And every day, make them pay. What's up, everybody? Please like and share this video. Comment in the comments and let me know how you're going to start making your team better. I'm interested to know and keep up with you guys. All right, hit me up. You can hit me up on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Everything's Tyron Johnson. All right? Good day.